You're listening to 89.1 FM WNYU. And get the fire great!
Thank you. Dwight attempted to lift the Indian out of his uniformed condition, and in Houston to say that the natural and beautiful love he has for his children will not keep them alive and well and joyous, unless supplemented by a rational use of food, clothing, fresh air, and pure water. If government aid was necessary to bring health out of disease and squalor, it should not be withheld, but good results, if obtained, will scarcely continue unless the Indian tribes exchange indolence for industry, and are awakened to the use and beauty of personal and environmental cleanliness.
Against guilt and curse, and the use of any kind of envenenating drug or dope. I look to the
You just heard Faith is a Hard Thing to Come By These Days by Swedish and Japanese noise duo Pulse Detonations. And then before that, you heard Signs of the Times by Death Cult Ritual off of a split they just released via Deathbed Tapes, soundtrack for Earth's Impending Demise. And then before that, you heard Against the Liquor Curse by Ghost Dance off of their brand new EP Indian Babies, How to Keep Them Well, which is an actual title of an actual book released, pressed via the Washington Government Printing Office in 1916. Ghost Dance is an indigenous power electronics act from Michigan who describes themselves as a new ghost dance for a new age living in the space between tradition and modernity to wake the ancestors and remove the colonizers. The original Ghost Dance was a movement which took place in the Western United States in the 1880s. It was a indigenous protest and religious movement that was partially in response to the Dawes Act of 1887, in which the government gave themselves the authority to regulate land rights on tribal territories. The goal was to force Native Americans to, assume a capitalist and proprietary relationship with property. Indigenous peoples didn't have any sort of nonsense ideas like private property or subduing the land or things like that. These were fundamental aspects to the formation of the colonizing nation, though. And so it was very important to the health of the colonizing nation that land relations be regulated in such a violent way, especially because indigenous views on the human's relationship to the land around them was quite attractive to a lot of settlers and black Americans being forced to move westward. It is recommendable, it is advisable, that on Bandcamp Fridays, such as this one that we had today, you put your money towards indigenous artists making important work like this. At the beginning of our show, you heard You Have No Empathy by Incendiary Cult off the album One Solution Revolution, released a couple days ago via Black Ring Rituals Records. We're just getting started. Thank you so much for being here, and we're going to listen to some noise music. I think that's what we're going to do. 89.1 FM WNYU, Against the Vile Grain. Thank you. You just listened to Demo 2020 by Ruminating, which came out February of last year, self-released. And before that, you heard obscure channels opened unto sacred extremist rituals practiced beyond flesh by Incluse off the 2019 album In Conspiracy Towards Psychoterroristic Ends, released via Bool God. You're listening to 89.1 FM WNYU Against the Vile Grain.
The total influence, economic, political, even spiritual, is felt in every city, every state house, every office of the federal government. We recognize the imperative need for this development, yet we must not fail to comprehend its grave implications. Our toil, resources and livelihood are all involved. So is the very structure of our society. In the councils of government, we must guard against the acquisition of any new dimension, whether by the military and industrial complex. The potential of the I'm not going to do that.
Thank you.
my most beloved, blackest pains, always in my heart of hearts. You just listened to Black Knight Under Hellgate Bridge, Astoria Park, He Pushed Me Onto Cold Grass by Manipulator off of her new album, Rape Bait Manifesto. And then before that, you heard Bestial Apology by Contractor off of the 2016 album Human Intolerance Has Done This to Us, released via Big Pharma. That's about all the time we have for tonight. Thank you so much for tuning in and listening. This has been Against the Vile Grain on 89.1 FM WNYU.